Hi, John Tenuto here. How you doing? This 2 minute, 90 second little piece of your life is going to change your life. You know how? Because I'm going to tell you how to do an interview. I'm going to tell you how to nail an interview. When you go in to do an interview, I want you to sit down. And when you sit down to do the interview, I want you to look at your environment. I want you to see what is around me. What is around me? What is on the interviewer's desk? Is it a picture of their family? Is it a picture of their kids? Is it a picture of their family vacation? What is? Try to bring in whatever that atmosphere is giving you and use that to your advantage. Meaning this, if you say to them, oh, is that a picture of your kids? You are connecting them on a personal level. You're connecting to your interviewer or your future boss on an emotional level. Remember this, everything in the human existence is driven by emotion. Stock market, buying a car, buying a house, falling in love, and getting a job and doing an interview. So when you sit there and you say to your boss or a future boss, whoever it may be, say, hey, that's a nice picture of your child. Are those your kids? And he will start talking about your kids. Don't overdo it. Be very subtle. But when you do that, he's going to feel a personal connection to you, and he's going to remember that. And if he remembers that, out of all the batches of hundreds of people that he might be interviewing that day, that month, that year, he's going to remember that, okay? Whatever it is. Second tip, once you do the interview, go back. If you're not doing it online, go back to that physical place where you did the interview and just stop in and say hi and bring up that same subject. How are your kids? How is everything going? How's everything going in your life? When you connect to your future boss on a personal level, on an emotional level, you will touch a core. And when you touch that core, when you tap into that core, you will get that job. I guarantee you'll get that job. This is John Tenuto. Love you guys. And this is just keep pushing and keep going out there. You guys can do it. I'm not talking to a million people. I'm not talking to 1,000 people. I'm talking to you, okay? I am talking directly to you. You can change your life. You can get a better job. It's not that complicated. Go out, get it done. Love you guys. Bye now.